Jenny's dropped her doll again, and I don't know where it is. We've looked behind the sofa and not behind the fridge. And just when I have calmed her and explained she's many more, you just go and spoil my waltzing through the door. Katie's had a hard day, she's dropping off in bed. I gave her milk and set her breath and stroked her tiny head. And just as she is drifting off, she gives a little moan.
Struggling with his